That's interesting. Cannot truncate a table reference in a foreign key constraint. That's interesting. Because the only way for this code to be called is if I have that foreign key constraint thing set. Foreign key checks is zero and then truncate. We run all of those, and only when all of them are finished do we run the next part of this.
Oh.
Okay. So I taped this chair a long time ago so that that wouldn't happen. And the tape just fell off.